2013 Volkswagen CC with a TSI 2.0 turbo engine. Complaint is it has a cold start misfire. I suspect that it's a carbon up valves causing the misfire and cold start. Here's, I got the data pulled up to see which one's misfiring. Let me start it up. I'll be back. Okay, you can see it's shaking up pretty bad, like a misfire. I already did a BG direct injection cleaning. Apparently it didn't help at all. Starting to clear up a little bit now. It's not showing up in the data. Number four. Now it's kind of cleared up now, it's smooth. I'm gonna remove the intake and inspect the valves and clean. I'll make another video for that.